Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Here we have just come with another new product, and the product name is digital pocket scale. So here you can see we have a digital pocket scale over here, which come with the flip cover. On the cover you can see it's a user instruction. If you look about this closely, it's a stainless steel veining platform. Then this is digital display. Then we have mode button, middle one is on off button, and this is tear button. And the capacity also mentioned over, it's 100 gram, and graduation it's a 0.01 gram. On the back side we have battery compartment. Just open it and it will require two AAA batteries. So we are just going to load the battery. Now just close it. So here you can just on off, then you have to wait, it becomes zero. So you can just put the object whichever you want to scale it. Now it's 20 gram, and on the right top corner here you can see icon is gram. So if you want to change it, you can just press the mode button. Now it's a carat, CT for carat. The DWT, it's a penny weight. Then the GR, it stands for grain. Again it's a G for gram. So please make sure, like, however the accuracy may be affected by the variation of gravity. So here we have just checked with the normal weight function and mode function. Now the second function is tear function, it's a TARE. Just press this tear button once time. Now you can see zero on the left corner, it's a below corner. Now just put the object. Now just press this tear button. Now to just move this object, like you can just take this object. So you can see the exact weight. Now again you can just put it, it becomes zero. So this is tear function. Now we are just going to test the last function, it's a calibration function. So for that you have to just press and hold this mode key for a few seconds and it will display CAL. Before we test this function, let me tell you what is this calibration. So calibration is a process of like ensuring and maintaining the accuracy of a veining instrument in alignment with a standard and accepted range of the result. So now just press this mode button and hold. Now press one more time and CAL will be shown on the display. Now place the required calibration weight onto the platform. Now you can see the display will show the pass, then return on the normal veining mode. So now the calibration is complete. So basically this digital pocket scale will be required for this jewelry. If you want accuracy weight below 100 grams item, you can use this digital pocket scale. So if you like our video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you.